Jobs. They say that life is what you make of it. But can you really make a career out of something you care about? Of course you can. But your dream job could be just as demanding as any other career choice. Dreams come in all shapes and sizes. So understanding your personal values is the key to keeping yourself motivated. Once you know what kind of life you're aiming for, you can set realistic goals and work towards them with confidence. Dylan Scott Pierce may look like an average teenager, but since he was a young boy, he has focused on capturing the spirit of animals in his watercolor paintings. As a child, Dylan enjoyed drawing sketches of lions and dinosaurs. By the age of 10, he was traveling around the country entering his work in art shows. And today, his wildlife paintings sell for as much as $20,000. That's pretty good for a young artist.
I think we all have talent,
Dylan says.
But I was lucky enough to discover mine at a really young age.
Dylan's passion to get closer to the animals he paints has taken him on many adventures. And he's met lots of kids who want to become artists too. So, can anyone follow in Dylan's footsteps? Dylan says,
the most important thing is just to do what you love and don't let anyone else tell you that you can't do it.